Still long for that wicked rock and roll.